Today was the defense's turn. The Browns defense made the afternoon a rough one for the quarterbacks, coming up with what seemed like one big play after another. Browns coaches